King Philip V realized the need to defend services. He destroyed 1,000 very precious fortress Europe had ever seen, the five countries of the Yellow Barcelona. Catalonia was forced to pay for its construction and illusion. It's no surprise that as they re-entered the good graces of the nation, they tore down the much-hated reminder of its mission. Some of the building was bombarded in celebration from the overlooking Montjuïc Castle. In its place, Joseph Conseret designed a large canvas and an artificial lake with a cascade and a flamboyant statue in the center. The park is also home to the Museum of Natural Science and the Palau del Parlament de Catalunya, where the Parliament gathers. Of Montjuïc. Without the cable car work, lazing workout, rewarded by the early sun's rays.